This is Lady with an Ermine by Leonardo da Vinci. Leonardo da Vinci was born on April 15, 1452 in Anciano, Italy. He spent a lot of time traveling throughout his life, but ended up in Chateau de Glouce, where he would spend his last years. He died there in 1519. Leonardo da Vinci was known for painting women and holy images. He painted like women, babies, and religious things. One of his most well-known paintings is the Lady with an Ermine painting in 1483 through 1490. This painting shows a woman holding an ermine in her hand. She's wearing a lot of necklaces, but also her hair is curled down. The most strange thing she is holding is an ermine, a white weasel. It shows a representation of a couple elements that Da Vinci added in allegorically. There's also been speculation of a theory that this woman was pregnant with a man, and the ermine shows proof. This lady in the photo is the portrait of Cecilia Gallarani, the lover of Leonardo's patron, Ludovico Sforza. I think this painting is quite amazing because it has an ermine that isn't really shown, and yeah, I just think it's really cool.